Hey everybody, Garbage Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do hobby of the 2016 Bowman Chrome variety number two.
Yeah, they were trying to kill Cam Newton last night. I saw that. The league's got to get control of that crap. You got to either call on everyone or not call it. Nobody wants to fill.
All right, let's see if I can do this without dumping all of this mess all over the place like last time. Ha! Look at that. Look at your boy doing damage. So Hawks in to win, or is that, are you an Atlanta boy? Or lady? I don't know, whichever. Iowa Hawks. Ah. Wrong state, man.
Island says one. I got nine left. Riz takes one. I got eight left.
Yeah, there are so many versions of Hawks.
Eight left, guys. This feels random.
So many versions. Chicken Hawks, even.
Just say filler in the chat seat. So if you want a spot, just drop a spot in the, drop a one in the chat or however many spots you want. And then I'll give you a link to pay. Sure, right, buddy?
I don't know. The auto being in the first pack is always, I don't know. It weirds me out with this. WG Coleman. If it is in my power, I shall do it.
Yeah, hopefully Cam's okay. There you go, Steve. Now we got seven left. If we can get a full Steve, I'll give you a link and you'll pay it again.
I mean, let's just shoot Super Fractor. Got it. We have to hit one before Shakes does. We have to. Don't worry about why. It just has to happen. They really want these things to be secure, don't they? Tops and Panini are the ones that should be keeping the terrorists out of our country, because how could a terrorist get in having to go through so many boxes and things? Lee, that is what I am so curious about. Because, I mean, again, when you have every box has had at least a refractor autograph in it. That's really got to shorten the print run on this stuff. I mean, or all of a sudden, like, you, the second shipment, is it all base autos in one color in an entire case? I don't know. I would love to know, like, the intricate or internal workings. How they decide to sort the stuff out and,
come on in, guys and gals.
Who gets what and when and all that stuff.
Bills, Origins Random Division. Bills Origins Random Division.
All right, now we have to set our sights on Absolute. I've seen a couple. WG Coleman. I've seen a few.
Oh, yeah.
30 is a couple. I mean, that's a couple, a 2, 3, 4, 5. Almost here. We're almost here.
So if you don't get the random division, I put a $50 discount on this.
Oh, my bag fell. Just blindly throwing trash around. Like that animal that I am. The scumbag Ryan Braun out of Topps Chrome, probably. I don't know. I have personally not pulled like any foolish super fractor, you know, like a Bryant or, you know, something insane like that. I'm saying that is the best one that I've pulled. I don't know why I even picked these up, because we have got, yes, I guess if you want to know your team, if you want to know who you've got, fine. Oh, no, I mean, listen, I forgot to do it. I'm the one that's supposed to be doing it. Okay, so we were at the Eddie Julio Martinez purple.
He always has the most random stuff to say. I love it. TP Poker, always welcome in the room.
Max Scherzer is a purple refractor.
I've got a cousin, Leo.
We got a green refractor for Salvador Perez. And a refractor for Yudi Garcia, Pirates.
You are literally paying $6.
Already starting off. Fat color action. Colorado Rockies, Jordan Patterson.
Andy, I mean, I wouldn't say everyone. There's
that is so weird. The third card in every one is the auto.
Knowles, my thoughts on the Mets signing Tim Tebow.
Arenado, a refractor. I know I've seen some of these live.
The Tim Tebow signing is not real.
Antonio Santian refractor. They just not able to get the refractors made.
It's all to sell tickets.
Ichiro purple.
In Florida, wherever the hell he's playing.
Hot pack. Juan Hillman blue shimmer. Austin Riley blue shimmer. David Dahl blue shimmer. Anyone stuck to the back of you?
Yeah, there's no risk.
Ho Yun Park, blue shimmer. Yeah. Joe Jimenez, blue shimmer.
Rick Bambino takes one. We're down to three left. As soon as it pulls the great, as soon as it fills the great Bambino, I'll give you a link and you can pay. Oh, yeah, he may be at spring training next year, Kyle, but here's what I'll say.
I'm seeing what appears to be only 22. That seems shocking. Base auto Dodgers Willie Calhoun. Good card. Michael Fulmer refractor. Sager, no. No Sager.
Yeah,
I mean, there's some, like, again, I don't know if they ship them to, like, different parts of the country. Or what? Eddie Julio Martinez refractor autograph for the Cubs. It did earlier today. Lee.
I agree. Tim Tebow is a phenomenal athlete. So there's nothing wrong with
Adam Wainwright, Cardinals gold. Nelson Cruz refractor.
Tebow is a phenomenal athlete.
Ryan Williams, gold green. Green, Ryan Williams.
Sounds good, Knowles. What's going on, Dylan? How are you, King of Cardboard? Hope you're doing well today. Come on, guys. Whoa. Three more to get this filled.
Cubs hit strong in this. I mean, that Ryan Williams dude, he hit a lot. Also, Jermaine Palacios.
Here's who we got in so far, guys.
Bergie, do you know what kind of work you're going to be doing? Like, you told me the doctors, like, cleared you to go back, but are you going to be doing the same thing that you did? Aaron Nola refractor. Bowman Scouts, orange variation for the Dodgers. Cody Bellinger, orange, 8 out of 25.
He won national championships with Florida in college. Hell of an athlete. So more power to him going after his dream. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. If you always wanted to play baseball, good for him. I wish I could go do that. That's what I was wanting to do.
All right, those are weird. Those are very weird. Yeah, I thought, like, the odd names were, like, only something that was, like, current. But then I opened, you know, we opened the 82 and 83 Fleer. And those were all, like, they had weird names, too. This pack is odd already. AJ Pollock is a refractor. And two are turned around for some unknown reason. Then there is a purple Almedes Diaz. Then that one is turned around for some weird reason. And the auto is in the middle. Connor Green.
Well, I just was,
what's up, Lamar Johnson?
Started in one of my FanDuels, Derek Carr. So I don't know who Luck is even playing. I haven't looked yet. It was a 1 o'clock only.
Lamar, how are you doing tonight? I've got another one that they're like, some are backwards. I'm glad to hear it. We've gone through three Chrome breaks so far and are looking to, I'm looking to get the absolute done. For the Diamondbacks, Wei Chang Hang.
Incorrect, so that he has some joy in his life on Sunday.
Were you supposed to be at the party?
I don't think they're...
Did the party shut down on you? Refractor, Freddie Freeman, Braves. Refractor that never was, Jackie Robinson.
Come on, guys. Yeah,
The damn kids.
Last year, I didn't touch anybody on the Colts the entire fantasy year.
I mean, you should have just, you know, sat the kids down and explained them the ways of breaking and started them early on what fillers are and how to make them.
It's a nice filler here, guys.
I mean, you could put together a small army of breakers. You bamboozled me again.
Right.
Blue refractor for Evan Gattis. Refractor for Jalen Miller of the Giants.
Yeah, Leo, I did.
And an autograph. First Bowman auto, green. John Norwood, Miami Marlins.
It's only a $6.
Thank you, Berkey.
Little bump.
I'm gonna assume that he is awesome. Anybody that tries to tell me different, I'm gonna call a liar. I'm sure that he's the best player that's ever played the game or is going to play the game. A muzzle and ice cream. That is interesting. I don't know what year did Bowman refractors come away with. I don't know, Bergie. I mean, maybe some stuff's going to be given away. Reds Jose Peraza. It is refractor. It is the $4.99. He is desirable. He is desirable. The Jacob DeGrom. It is green. Well, I mean, there's a lot of players in every case. I mean, an Antonio Santian, purple. He's in some cases. I don't know. It's just some of, like, the bigger boys. I mean, like, we still only hit, two Vlads. Only two Vlads. But they were gold and blue, which was nice. Eddie Julio Martinez. Cubbies.
Three remaining, guys.
What do we have up in here? There's going to be at least one refractor, and there it is. Jose Berrios for the Twins. And a blue Trey Turner, Washington Nationals. We still got a lot of way to go here, but the Orioles are the one that I need. All right, Orioles. Come on, Orioles. You can do this thing, Orioles. You can do this thing. Come on. Monster card, monster card, monster card. Feel it in you. Feel it in you. I do have an autograph of Jesus. Hang on. Okay, the Orioles have two autographs, so that is going to be tricky. But I think that I can do it. And you know how everybody says that Jesus is black? Mm-mm. He's actually a Latino gentleman. That's a pretty. I mean, pretty good shape.
Let's do this. God, Origins football is
who knew?
So damn sexy.
Luis Ortiz, purple.
I mean, it is a gorgeous purple.
I mean, where else are you going to get an auto of Jesus?
$39.
Where else are you going to get an auto of Jesus?
Hell of a deal right there.
Yadier Alvarez for the Dodgers. And it is refractor. That's in my lookout pile. Or not pile, but like my...
Let's get it done.
that I've got all set up fancy style. Gary Sanchez, you limey little thing. He's a hard one to hit, too. That's purple for him. DJ Wilson, green for the Cubs. All hard. Sean Manea, it is a refractor card.
This week has been like that.
Then they've mixed it. They've mixed it all up. You get a Yudi Garcia for the Pirates. Who you got? Then we get some cards that are flipped around for unknown reasons. Reasons unknown to me. Then a Max Scherzer refractor out of nowhere. Out of absolutely nowhere.
If you don't worry though. No way it's stolen.
I just cannot believe we don't have. Why are these things all turned around? What has this has got to be mechanized? No, everything. I think everything is basically shipped. I mean, yesterday's stuff, I'm probably going to say no to. I don't think, but Julie's going to come in and do everything from like yesterday and today, tomorrow. Ugh. Josh Reddick, gold refractor for the A's.
Please pay there.
You can't be in the right order. Andrew Moore, purple refractor, Mariners. Nice little something for the Brewers. Eason Diaz. I will look into it. I mean, that is one thing that's been a little bit rough, like shipping. I mean, I'm basically only shipping like 2 days a week with like doing Scott stuff and my stuff. But Julie is a hard worker who takes care and comes in on Saturdays.
We only have 13 left in the Origins football random teams now.
So I know,
guys.
Getting used to shipping like every day was. But I think we're going to start scheduling it. I mean, if Jesse ends up breaking, then we'll have to get another one anyway, probably.
For anyone who wants to get in on
Matt the Reynolds, 4. I don't know if he has Zika or not. Don't you have to be pregnant to have Zika? Or you can have Zika, however. Matt Reynolds, rookie auto for the Mets.
Thank you.
Now, he was in yesterday and looking like a lot better. Yesterday or day before. Like, looked healthy again. Jose Bautista, blue refractor. A O'Neill Cruz refractor. I don't know. We'll find him. I don't know. He may not want to do it anymore after that Wednesday that I put him through. But I had to see how he was going to react. I had to see how it was going to be. O'Neill Cruz for the Dodgers. Is he the only Met auto in this whole thing? I mean, seriously, is he the only one? Blue refractor, Dallas Keuchel. Justin Upton refractor, Tigers. Okay, well then that's not surprising. If he's only got one auto, I can only do so much. Absolute is the next one that I would like to put a little put a little foot down on and get rid of all the absolute that we have. Bowman Scouts updates Taylor Ward. Angels.
Matthew.
Numbered 199. That is weird. You shouldn't be allowed by law to put a picture of somebody on the box that does not have an auto in the box. We have got a printing plate. Felix Hernandez for the Mariners. It is a black plate. We all know that the black plates are the best ones to have. Congratulations, Mariners.
Got it, Jeff.
David Ortiz refractor. Blue refractor for Todd Hawkins.
Everybody welcome Jeff to the room. Hey. Bambino, Mod Hammer Drop. Boom. Everybody welcome Frankie to the room. Mod Hammer Drop. Boom. Just waiting on one last payment. Bridge. Waiting on Bridge.
Jesus Tinoco.
Mr. Harris, I got you.
Tinoco. Rockies. First Bowman card. It's the first one of his that Bowman said, you know what? Jesus Tinoco, we think you're good enough that we're going to give you a Bowman card. And he was probably like excited about it too, because you'd have to be excited. Troy Tulowitzki refractor. And it was the black plate, so we know that that's, you know, we know that's the good one. For the White Sox, purple, a refractor, Otto Franklin Reyes. Felix Hernandez is his name. He's a pitcher. I know this because it's what I do, you know, basically. Purple refractor, Justin Upton. Junior Fernandez refractor, not to be confused with Felix. Not to be confused with Felix.
No, Piggly Wiggly's
only in the south.
I'm hungry. Hell yes, thank you. Sweet baby cheese.
The wife told me that she did leave me a.
Let's go ahead and do this tour. Thank you so much for the.
Part of a quesadilla in the refrigerator. Alright, let's keep the crazy talk down. The New York Yankees. Ho-Yun Park.
The spots. Whatever you line up with is what you get. Spanky is on Twitch right now, Poppin.
Julio Urias.
Poppin told you,
refractor.
Told you that Bates told him to let you know. You can EAD. And there you go. That comes from Topman from Bates. Via Chase.
Okay.
Good luck. We're going to go six times on the random.
Get those absolute squads. Get those absolute squads before I have to, you know, pressure you into doing it. White Sox. Adam Engel. Blue. Yeah, I mean, you could just do your business with the headphones plugged in and, you know, listen to me and my sexy, soothing voice go through the hits while, you know, you do what you do. And once that new iPhone comes out with those fancy earbuds, you can, that can happen. Byron Buxton, purple refractor for the Twins. And we got a blue refractor for Taylor Aguirre. That one's blue. It's blue and it's shiny.
Six times, whatever you get.
I mean, maybe you should, like, become a, you know, a Saints fan all of a sudden, right quick. or a Ravens fan, or Redskins, perhaps. Astros have not been strong in this. Not strong at all. Until you get a Joe Musgrove. I mean, that's something.
There we go.
That is something right there. It's what, some people call something.
Gets a random division. New guy Mojo, Jeff Walsh, congrats. There we go, guys. Everybody else gets Origins.
Hey, Josh Donaldson refractor.
Once again, guys, in this filler, because I gave that discount, essentially, you're still almost breaking even there. Guys, Origins random division does have 13.
I mean, that's not going to make up for it completely. I think we got a hot box. I think we've got a hot box. I don't even think I've seen that. Josh Donaldson, blue refractor for the Blue Jays. And Hotbox, Eloy Jimenez, blue shimmer. Spencer Adams, blue shimmer. Luis Ortiz, blue shimmer. Elmas Rodriguez, blue shimmer. Yadier Drake, blue shimmer. Uh-oh. I see a gold. Could you have some ink on you, please? Ooh, you do is good too. Prime position auto for the Brewers. Orlando Arcia Gold. 6 out of 50. 6 out of 50 for the Brewers. The prime position cards are fancy and nice. I do like them. I like the set as a whole, I think. As a whole. If I just knew who they were, who these people were, then it would be like a lot better. But, you know. Gonna finish up with a Mike Gerber. Mm-hmm. Mike Gerber. How can you not be paying any attention? I don't understand. That is a Francisco Lindor refractor right there. Purple refractor for David Ortiz. And that was and is the break. Yes, I'm finding that almost every day is a long day.